Renowned British theoretical physicist and Cambridge professor Stephen Hawking has died peacefully at his home in Cambridge at the age of 76. Hawking, one of the most significant and best-known scientists of his time, began experiencing the symptoms of amyotrophic lateral sclerosis, or ALS, a degenerative motor neuron condition, at age 21. Doctors initially gave him only 2 years to live.